faces do you walk by every day? How many pairs of eyes do you discard as they wander by? Some will pass a fleeting glance, some vacant, others fixated on something only they can see. Every pair of eyes is different from the other, from the size, the shape, the color, the way some glimmer while others reflect, all the way down to the way they're covered with makeup or glasses or sleepy eyelids. Every pair of eyes you disregard or try to see the depths of is different. But from eye to eye, one thing always stays the same. Each and every one has something to say. So whether you see eye to eye with someone or desperately avoid eye contact, whether you're staring into the eyes of someone you love or looking up as you pass by a stranger in the metro, know that behind those eyes, the ones you're trying to indulge in or attempting to escape, there's a story with a plot and characters and momentum that's every bit as clipped as yours.